Oh, may I help you?
Yes, that is a lot of balloons.
Excuse me. Excuse me, thank you.
Were you a zebra on Halloween?
I just filled in my brows, a little mascara, because I'm going home. You know, if I don't, I look like a ghost. So, so you don't have a ring on your finger there, babe? Nice. I don't need to fight to prove I'm right. I don't need to be. I'm so mad.
Sandwich time, my friend. What'll it be? One napoli!
Oh, I mean the supremo sauce. It's a supremo kind of day.
Where are you from? Prince George, that's really far away. Sometimes I give deals to people from Prince George. So just $30, yeah.
I've spent waiting for fucking buses over the course of my fucking life, I would come up with some astronomical number. I want my life back, TransLink!
He goes...
And it's like, it's the same for like all the other stuff, you know? Like acid wash. What is that?
And Phantom goes, like that. No, like, yeah, like that.
Cool. I'm like, at this one, like old runners, pick up old runners, like you get a lot of wear out of that.
Sandman goes, like that, and hits Spider-Man. Daddy took Sandman away. I peed my pants.
So over it. So all over it.
Because whenever I feel like it, I can just go back to that room and I can just say, what the heck? And I just have my own and personal time with all my cucumbers and carrots and bananas.
I think we should screen the drunks that we allow on the train. Or women with baby carriages. You know, they take up a lot of space. Or the blind. About this dog policy, and yet it's still a dog. That just confuses me. Muslims? Whoa. Yeah. We should just, you know, stop them at the airport. We should just round them all up and put them somewhere where we can keep an eye on them so that we know who's getting on the train so that everybody feels safe and nobody has to feel nervous. I just think that would be a much better policy. Go for Jerry.
And then she comes over to my house and she's just like, well, you bought this because it was on sale. Are you actually going to use it? And I say, yeah. But no, I won't. I have 4 sewing machines.
Yeah. But I mean, how can you have a fucking funeral for someone who's never even alive, right?
Really?
Sandwich time! Sandwich time! Long ago, before the land of men, there was a spirit raven. And he got tired of being with the spirits. So he flew out of the spirit world with a rock in his beak. And when the rock got too heavy, he dropped the rock into the ocean. And that's how our whole world was created. From this rock, which grew. And so we call the raven Grandfather Raven. And so I carved these ravens after my grandfather.
Call and I cancel. Cancel the fucking reception. As far as I was concerned, like that, I did that bitch a favor. Like, she didn't have to go through with that fake wedding.
Go back to the shed. And I get a hammer and some nails. And I take that tennis racket she left. And I fucking nail it into the bench.
Everybody put their heads in it and bite at the apples and go, ah!
I take her fucking Harry Potter she left and I nail it down too.
If I had a son, I would never want him to do something like that. I'd go ballistic. No, I don't have a son.
And I take her fucking Django Reinhardt CD she left.
I don't want to be a virgin forever, man. Fuck.
My name's Cody. Fucking organic shampoo she left in my shower, and I nailed it down the bitch. I said, "Stop getting your shit now, bitch."
Someone has a Tuscan panini up?